Hello everyone, welcome to Nagesh Kalsgi Orchid School. We studied our lesson number 4. What is the name of lesson? Windows Operating System. Windows is a which type of operating system? Yes, it is multi-user operating system. And what is the use of operating system? By using operating system, we can communicate with our computer. Now, we will solve the skill sheet of lesson number 3 and lesson number 4. Now we will see here. From your skill sheet, open page number 11. Output device. Our lesson number 3 is output device. Color, what is the first one question? Color the following pictures of the output device. These are output device. What do you call this first number picture? Yes, it is monitor. What it is? Monitor. What is the second number picture? Yes, it is scanner. What is the third number picture? Speaker. And what is the fourth number picture? It is plotter. These are the output devices. These are output devices and we must have to color it. We have to color it. It is not a scanner, it is printer. These are output devices and we have to color it. Everyone having your crayons, right? Which color you like? Color it, but don't color it outside. Color only here, okay? Color every picture. Now we will see our second number. Yes, read question. Find and cross odd man out. Give the reason for your answer. We have to find odd man out, means which is the different from the other two devices. Okay, firstly we will see which type of device it is. What is it is? It is keyboard. Which type of device it is then? It is input device, right? It is input device. Next one is a monitor. Monitor is a which type of device? Monitor is output device. What it is? It is printer. Printer is a which type of device? Printer is also output device. Then which is the word odd man out? Input device, output device, output device. Yes, it is odd man out. Then we have to cross here. And what is the reason why it is odd man out? Because it is an which type of device? Input. It is an input device. It is an input device. Got it? Why it is odd man out? Because remaining two devices are output device and only keyboard is input device. Now second one, it is CPU. CPU is a which type of device? CPU is one and only processing device, right? It is input device. What it is? Keyboard. It is mouse. Mouse is also input device, processing device, input device, input device. Then which is my odd man out? CPU is odd man out. Why CPU is odd man out? Because it is an processing device. Now next one is a speaker. Speaker is also output device. Next one is a plotter. Plotter is also output device. And last one is a microphone. Microphone is a input device. It is output device, input device. Then which is odd man out? This microphone is odd man out. Why it is odd man out? Because remaining two are output device and microphone is only input device. That's why it is odd man out? It is an input device. Microphone, it is an input device. Now fourth number, monitor. Monitor is a output device. Next one is a scanner. Scanner is input device. And last one is a light pen. Light pen is also input device. Then which is odd man out? Output device, input device, input device. Then which is the odd man out? It is. Why it is odd man out? Because it is an output device. It is an output device and remaining two are input device. Got it? Now from the page number, everyone understand this? Yes. Now see the page number 13. Rearrange the following jumble letters to form correct word with the help of clue provided. These are clue, and by using that clue we have to rearrange these words. We have to rearrange this word. What is the first number clue is to give output on the paper. Who give output on the paper? Yes. Who give output on the paper? Printer. What is the spelling of printer? Read this all spelling. P-R-I-N-T-E-R. Printer. Printer gives all the output on the paper. Now next clue is second number clue. Output device used for sound. Output device used for sound. For listen music, which device we are using? Good. Speaker. What is the spelling of speaker? S-P-E-A-K-E-R. Speaker. S-P-E-A-K-E-R. Speaker. Next one is a third one. To display the result. Where we can see the result? Yes, on which part? Good. On the monitor we can see the result. What is the spelling of monitor? M-O-N-I-T-O-R. Monitor. M-O-N-I-T-O-R. Next one and last one is to give graphical output. Who give the graphical output? Plotter. Now we will see our last number. What is the clue for the last number? To give graphical output. Who give the graphical output? Plotter. What is the spelling of plotter? P-L-O-T-T-E-R. Plotter gives the graphical output. What is the first one? Printer gives the output on the paper. Next one is the speaker is the output device that used to listen sounds. Now next one is a monitor is display the result. Monitor will display the result. And next one is a plotter is gives to graphical output. Now next one is match the following. First one is a which type of printer? It is dot matrix printer. Where is the first one is a inkjet printer, laser printer, dot matrix printer and line printer. This picture is of the dot matrix printer. Then we have to join by using scale and pencil. For drawing this line, must use the scale. Okay, second one is the line printer. Second one is line printer. It is line printer. Now next one is laser printer, and last one is inkjet printer. For joining this line, must use the pencil and scale. First one is a dot matrix printer, then line printer, then laser printer, and last one is inkjet printer. Got it? Everyone understand? Match the following and this rearrange the page. It is on your same page. Now next one is the dash dash is the process of producing result. Who producing the result? Input, output or processing? Who producing the result? Yes, the output is the process of producing the result. Now next one is dash dash is an output device that display dash dash is the output device that display the output on the screen. Who display the output on the screen? Who display output on the screen? Yes, keyboard, monitor or printer. Who display the output? Yes, monitor display the output. Monitor display the output. Next one is the output display on the paper by the printer is called output display on the paper on by the printer is called output hard copy or soft copy. What do you call it? Is hard copy, HARDCOPY, hard copy. Then a dash dash is used to record different sound. By using this device we can record the sounds, speaker, microphone or printer. What is useful for recording the different sound? Yes, we are using for recording microphone, MICROPHONE. Microphone is used to record different sound. Now fifth one, dash dash is used to display large graphical output on the paper. Now you see which display the large graphical output. Yes, it display the plotter, 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 plotter. Now next one is sixth one, dash dash also comes in the form of headphone. Which device comes in the form of headphone? Yes, the speaker, monitor or output. Who comes in the form of headphone? Speakers. Speaker, SPEAKER, speakers come in the form of headphone. First one, the dash dash is the process of producing result, input, output or processing. I told here output, but answer is processing. Sorry for that. The processing is the process of producing result. Means in the processing device we can process our result. Understand? The processing is the process of producing result. Monitor is the output device that which display the output on the screen. Next one is the output display on the paper by the printer is called hard copy. Then microphone is used to record different sound. Fifth one, plotter is used to display large graphical output on the paper. Sixth one, speaker also comes in the form of headphone. Speakers also come in the form of headphone. Now next one is answer the following. Name the different output devices. Say, anyone can tell me different output devices? Which are the different output devices? Yes, monitor, plotter, speaker, printer. Monitor, plotter, speaker, printer. These are main output or different output devices. Now next one is what is a monochrome monitor? What is mean by monochrome monitor? What is the answer? The monitor which display the images in two colors. Which colors are there? Black and white, are called as a monochrome monitor. See, a monitor which display the images in two colors, only in two colors, black and white, are called as a monochrome monitor. Next one is a name the different type of printer. Different type of printers: dot matrix printer, line printer, laser printer, inkjet printer. First one is a dot matrix printer, line printer, laser printer and inkjet printer. These are different types of printers. Understand? What is the first one question? Name the different output devices. Which are the different output devices? Monitor, plotter, speaker and printer. Next one is what is a monochrome monitor? Monitor which display the images in two colors only. Which colors? Black and white, not another colors, is called monochrome monitor. Name the different types of printer. Different type of printer. Now only we have studied in match the pairs, right? Which type of monitors are there? Which type of printers are there? Inkjet printer, laser printer, dot matrix printer and line printer. Got it? Till here everyone understand? Now we will see our chapter number 4. What is the name of chapter? Windows is an operating system. Windows is an operating system. We will see here. We will see the skill sheet of lesson number 4. Means we will solve the skill sheet of this lesson number 4. From page number 15. Label the component of the desktop. Label the component of the desktop. This is the picture of desktop and we have to label the, these are the component of the Windows, right? Which are the main component of the Windows? Desktop, then icons, start button and taskbar. These are four main components of the Windows. right? And we have to label these components of the desktop. Okay, we will see from here. What is this? The first screen of window is called good desktop. What is the spelling of desktop? D E S K T O P, desktop. D E S K T O P, desktop. The first screen of window is called desktop. Now next one, you can see here, these are the small picture. If you can't see here, see in your book, in your skill sheet, then you can see clearly. These are the small picture on the desktop are called good icons. I C O N S, icons. The small picture on the desktop are called icons. And what we create these yellow colors? We studied only. Yes, we have studied what to create this yellow color. Yes, it is folder or file. Yes, it is folder. F O L D E R, folder. F O L D E R, folder. The first screen of window is called desktop. The small picture on the desktop are called icons. It is folder. And this downside line on the screen or on the desktop, what do you call? Yes, we call the task bar. T A S K B A R, task bar. The line on the top down line, sorry, downside line on the desktop. Downside line on the desktop or screen is called task bar. And what having task bar? Yes, task bar having start button. Start button. Task bar having start button. Understand? First one is this whole is desktop. Now these small pictures are called icon. This is folder. The downside line is called task bar, and task bar having a start button. If you want to open any program or anything, that time which button we have to click? Yes, we have to click start button. B U double T O N, start button. Understand till here, everyone? We are solving skill sheet of lesson number 3 also and lesson number 4 also. Our lesson number 3 finish. Now we are studying lesson number 4, operating system. You can see here upper side, operating system. Now next number is, what is the question? Yes, read, fill in the blanks. What is the first number question? Help box is there. Which spelling it is? Desktop, icons, start button, taskbar and folder. Okay, by using that help box we have to fill it. What is the first number question? Yes, who can read? Yes, good, read. The first screen on your computer is called dash dash. Read with me. The first screen on your computer is called desktop. Then which is the spelling of desktop? This one. What is the spelling of desktop? D E S K T O P, desktop. D E S K T O P, desktop. D E S K T O P, desktop. Now second one. Yes, read with me. The small picture that you can see on the screen. The small picture that you can see on the screen are called, or dash dash, the small picture on you can see on the screen, what do you call that small picture? Yes, we call icons. What is the spelling of icon? I C O N S, icons. I-C-O-N-S, icons. Okay, now third one is, everyone read with me. Third one is, the bar at the bottom of the screen is called the bar. This the bar at the bottom is downside. The bar at the bottom of the screen is called dash dash. What do you call that bar? Yes, we call task bar. In the answer only bar. Task bar. What is spelling of task? T-A-S-K. Task B-A-R. Task bar. The bar at the bottom of the screen is called task bar. Now, fourth one is, you can, everyone say with me, read with me, keep your finger, what we are reading? You click on dash dash button to open any of the program. If you want to open any program, then which button we have to click? Yes, we have to click start button. Because start button showing which programs are there on our computer. Start button. Start button. Read with me. You click on start button. Only start you can write here. Start button because already given button. You click on start button to open any of the program. Okay. And the last one. Dash dash is like your file to store your work on the computer. It is like your file to store our work on the computer. Who store our work on the computer? We studied in practically only. Right na? We studied or no? Yes, we was created. What we was created and we was stored in that? Yes, we was created folder and we was stored in that one file, right? Then folder is like your file to store your work on the computer. Read from first, keep your finger and read with me. The first screen on the computer is called desktop. The small pictures that you can see on the screen is icons. Third one, the bar at the bottom of the screen is called task bar. Fourth one, you click on start button to open any of the program. And last one, folder is like your file to store your work on the computer. Okay. Now, what is the homework for you? Read lesson number 4 and lesson number 3 also and underline the hard words. Thank you.